Virginia Marine Police report that one person is dead and another missing after a boat capsized in the Chincoteague Bay. The call came in around 9:30 this morning. Four people ventured out on a duck hunt boat when it was hit by a wave and they all fell in the water. Two were rescued by Good Samaritans. Corey Ailes of Bentonville, Virginia was pulled from the water dead. A 17-year-old boy is still missing after the wreck. The Virginia Marine Police resumed their search in the morning.